You know the odds of a magic ship just falling from the sky for no reason? About 0.00001%. But really, those odds don't mean anything, especially to you. The only odds that matter are life and death, and they're about 50-50. So congratulations, you survived. You beat the odds, barely.
Bedman, win. Straight.
The existence of your friends and family does not give you strength. Let me ask you this. Did you lose because they weren't enough? Sounds like an excuse to me.